let's meet the players and coaches in tonight's game. First, announcing Brunswick Blue Devils, their non-starters. Number 2, Kayla Moner. Number 4, Kennedy Reynolds. Number 20, Haley Fink. Number 22, Courtney Gossler. Number 24, Katie Gerald. Number 34, Allie McClellan. Number 40, Macy Granis. Number 44, Keegan Burden. Number 50, Fink Dagger. Now for the Blue Devils starters. Number 10, Sabrina Mason. Number 12, Jordan Wiggins. Number 15, Maggie Grabowski. Number 21, Kelsey Geiser. And number 23, Sandy Grabowski. Brunswick head coach is Anthony Acacio. Assistant coaches Rick Marku, J.C. Meisner, and Andrew Zantan. Now, the team from Nordonia. First, the non-starters for the night. Number 2, Madison McMillan. Number 10, Dominique Evans. Number 12, Taylor Brook. Number 15, Danny Williams. Number 20, Carmella Hack. Number 24, Dee Dee Atkins. Number 23, Macy Taylor. Number 30, Mary Dunlap. And number 32, Jensen Stalick. Now the starters for the night. Double zero, Hallie Majoris. Number 1, Lucy Emery. Number 3, Ella Corta. Number 4, Kennedy Silva. Number 11, Maddie Cooper. Cardonia head coach Julie Buckler and assistant coaches Ryan Flynn, Matt Spellman, and Sandra Spellman.
Thank you.
Kelsey Geiser were first, the team's first.
Oh, shit.
third team foul, Kennedy Silva at the line. Maddie Grabowski checks in for Brunswick. Ella Gorta into the game for the Knights. first team foul of the night. Bailey fake at the line, two shots.
Thank you.
Station and goes to Brunswick.
Thank you.
Foul is on number 20, Haley Fink, her first. The eighth team foul. Lizzie Emery at the line, two shots. Sammy Grabowski checks in for Brunswick.
Thank you.
Sabrina Mason in the game for Brunswick. Allie Krajoris checks in for the Knights.
Carmela Hatch checks in for the Knights.
fifth team foul.
Thank you.
possession arrow favors Brunswick.
Traveling
nomination all goes to Brunswick. Congratulate both teams on a well-played game this evening.